Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn simple future tense. Now a question comes in your mind. When do we use this tense? We use this tense to tell an event which has not happened yet or is expected to happen in future. For example, I shall go to school. They will come home. He will play football. Okay. Now let us jump to the formula of simple future tense. Formula is subject plus 2be plus v1 plus object. Now this v1 is the base form of the verb. And what is this 2be? 2be is the helping verb. If I'm going to use I and we as a subject, only one of them I'm going to use, at that time I have to use shall as a helping verb. Exactly after shall, I'm going to use go as the base form of the verb. And the object will remain as it is. So my sentence will sound like this. We shall go to school. Similarly, if I'm going to use one of these subjects, the helping verb would be will. After will, I'm going to use base form of the verb go. And the object will remain as it is. Now, let us see some more examples of it. I shall play football. We shall play football. You will play football. They will play football. He will play football. She will play football. Sam will play football. Now, one thing you should keep in mind that instead of shall, we can use will also. In modern English, it is accepted. But the grammar which we have been learning since long time, after I and we have been using shall only. That's why I have mentioned this. That's all. Thank you.